Hallelujah. I just want y'all to hear this before I get up.
God is king, we the soldiers. Ultra beam, not the solar. When I get to heaven's gate, I ain't gotta peek over. Keep the perfect composure. When I scream at the chauffeur, they ain't mean, I'm just focused. I ain't mean, I'm just focused. Put a lean out slower. Got us clean out soda. Before the flood, people judge. They did the same thing to Noah. Everybody wanted Yanni. That Jesus Christ did the laundry. They say that we start on Monday, but the strong start on Sunday. Won't be your bonds to any man. John 8:33. We the descendants of Abraham. Ye shall be made free. John 8:36. To whom the Son set free is free indeed. He say the rich like me.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Well, y'all can give God some praise. Cause I don't care about the best. I care about what's coming out of the best. Cause God can use me. Cause I was that rapper. I was in Hollywood. And now I'm giving God some praise up in the field. I know it's Thursday night, but it's the night that you still got breath in your body. Don't you sit on God because it's Kanye West. Cause that should be yourself up there. That should be you on that stage with that Grammy. Giving Jesus all the praise, oh God. Cause I give him the highest praise. What the word say? Hallelujah. Fun. It's ironic what Pastor was saying about how you can be so holy that you're not alive. And I just want to go live and thank God for my parents, Brennan and Linda Francois, because even though I was raised Seventh-day Adventist, we ate meat, we wore jewelry. Some people believe you shouldn't even get gas on Saturday if your car run out of gas on the way to church. We didn't believe that. So I just thank God that my parents raised me not to be so holy that I turned my nose up at folk. That I act like I can't sit down with a prostitute or a drug dealer, because that could be me. Because if we really in Christ, if we are the body of Christ, all the members were that same person that had that same fault. Right. Y'all know that, right? That's why we call it the body. The finger, the eyes, the head, we all a part of the body. Y'all all right? So say that church supposed to be fun. Say nigga Pastor Jay in the house. We about to do this now. I'm just working with two main scriptures. It's